I'm giving it like 3 more attempts, and then I need to play something else before I fucking chew nails and spit tacks. Merman sniping me, not a surprise. Isn't it actually faster to jump up those stairs? I forget, isn't it fast? Hello? Hello? Isn't it faster to jump upstairs? My knife apparently goes through fire. That was really early, and I could've easily, he could've just easily not got hit by it. So I'm glad that he actually got hit by it. Excuse me, sorry. Don't fucking troll me. And of course you're just gonna fucking troll me. Why wouldn't you? That was too slow. Okay. Time to die to great armor. Still hit me. Fucking broom. Like, really? Holy shit, that broom. What is that split? My 609. What is that split? I'm trying to think. What did I do to get that? Because that ain't my Minotaur soul split. At least I don't think it is. Actually, no, it could be. Oh my god. That could be a Minotaur soul split. I don't think it is, though. Why did I even bother? I knew that wasn't gonna hit. I did it entirely too late. I hit down. Whoops. I'm short a level. What did I not kill? The flea man. What else did I not kill? I shouldn't be short a level. I don't know how that didn't hit me, but we'll accept it. Oh my god, please continue doing this. I love it. Yes. Is this a flawless great armor? I think it is. Almost flawless. Definitely don't need an orb. That wasn't bad at all. Holy shit. Actually, I don't even need the safety. I don't even need to touch the safe room. And then I'm bad because I'm taking a drink. I don't even need to save. Sweet. Or, I don't even need to go to a save room. Arachne, please. I was slow, so I got hit by that. Thanks. It was definitely a good one. I got that sweet spot where he can sit as far back as he goes, and he can't hit you with his swings at all. And he just kept trying to swing at me, so I got that nice sweet spot. Didn't even have to take orb or save room. Yeah, I got lucky. Excuse me, sorry. I don't even know why I tried attacking it. I didn't throw spear, so I don't... There's nothing I can do when he throws early like that, or late like that. There's literally nothing I can do about that. Which is annoying. Hello? What the fuck? Alright, no hallway of hell, please. Hallway of hell. Hallway of hell. I'm having flashbacks. Okay, we're good. What am I doing? I'm supposed to kill this thing. Oh my god. Ooh! That was one frame from death. Oh. Scary. Oh my god. I was so scared. Oh, whoops, what am I doing? I was so scared, that was literally one frame from death. Alright, Bowler, don't troll. Is my jump just not working or something? That's gonna hit me. Hello? What the fuck? Jump? Wasting time because you're not working. I'm just more comfortable with this. It's just like, I don't see any time improvement. I'm hitting 3 times compared to, I don't know. Okay, never mind. I'm dumb. Well, I mean, it hit, like, not often as I want it to. I can get a golden Balor. Hello? If my jump will work, I can. Or at least I could've. I could've had a golden Balor, but, you know, my jump doesn't like working. Can I ever get a good fucking Balor? Late split. Could've been golden, but, you know, my jump doesn't like working. I'll get that sub 20 when my jump decides to work. Safety save. Really? I was about to say, you best fucking get in there. I should not have to use pots for the zip. Yeah, that was bad. Thank you. Alright, I can PB. Probably not sub 20, but I can PB. Maybe. Three minutes to kill. I should be fine. Unless he's gonna troll like this. Hello? Wow, fuck off. Oh my god. I can soul PB. PB. That's a PB. That is a PB. That is a PB. Cool. Now can I just shave 28 seconds off that and get my sub 19 or sub 20?